Bitcoin debit cards terminate their service for non-EU residents. As reported on the News.bitcoin portal, the financial company WaveCrest Holdings Ltd, together with four other companies, BTCC, Bitwala, Xapo, and Shakepay, stated that they stopped issuing prepaid and payment Bitcoin card for all but the citizens of the European Union. This became the result of new licensing rules of Visa. Since October 15th, the operation of existing cards will be terminated for all non-residents. According to the expert's opinion, the service termination will create many issues for the blockchain companies.